his story. Let's ride with the family down the street, through the courtesy of Fred's Compete. When you're with the Flintstones, have a yabba dabba do time. A dabba do time. We'll have a gay old time.
Good morning, Wooten. I'm Noah.
And I'm Constantine. And
today is Thursday, December 4th, 2014, and these are your morning announcements brought to you by the SGA and the TV Internship Program. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Word of the day is circuitous. Do you know what it means? And the question of the day is, how many hearts does an octopus have? Stay tuned for the answer. The Drowsy Chaperone will be on the Wooten stage this Friday. Who cares, you say? Well, you should. It's a great musical full of crazy characters, great tap dancing, funny moments, and memorable songs. Where else can you see a song with dancing monkeys, a boy skating blindfolded, gangsters dressed as party chefs, and a leading lady doing cartwheels and splits? Nowhere else. So come Friday and Saturday at 7:30 p.m. or on Sunday at 2 p.m. Come support the hardworking cast, crew, and pit. Tickets can be purchased at the door. Oh yeah, and don't miss some of our secret stars featured in the cameo. Mr. Du Bois, Mr. Brown, and Mr. Varela will each grab their moment in the spotlight.
The spring musical this year will be Mary Poppins. It's a musical with roles for a lot of people, great singing and great dancing. Don't miss out on your chance to be on stage. Auditions are coming up in December, so if you want to be a part, you need to attend the audition clinic on Tuesday. The clinic will be in room 123 right after school, and you will learn how to audition for the musical. Come to the audition clinic on December 9th at 2:30 to learn the audition songs and learn about the dancing workshop. Attention all students interested in learning about the Democratic Party. This Thursday, December 4th, the Young Democrats Club will be meeting in room 253 after school to learn about political issues and how you can make a change in our community. We will also have free pizza. See you then.
Attention all star members, we are collecting toiletry supplies December 9th and 10th outside of Ms. Nostrand's room 202A during lunch periods. You must write your name on a bag containing your supplies. See the bulletin for more details about supplies needed and the number of credits received per supply donation. If you do not donate usable and appropriate supplies, you will not receive credits. POTH tickets will go on sale beginning December 8th during all lunch periods and will run through Thursday, December 11th at a cost of $5 per ticket. Tickets can be purchased at the door for the December 11th performance for $7. This is a huge event and you do not want to miss this memory.
Miss Boswell, why do you look so sad?
Well, I've been having problems with my boyfriend.
Want to test drive a career choice with an expert in their workplace? Are you interested in science, medicine, biotech, engineering, physics, math, chemistry, the environment, nutrition, aerospace, forensics, sports medicine, and more? Do you want to know what goes on in a hospital, a doctor's office, a professional organization, a research lab, a nonprofit, and more? Are you looking for a science internship for the summer and or the academic year? Come to an informational meeting about what opportunities are available and how to find an internship for the summer and or academic year on Tuesday, December 16th or Thursday, December 18th during all lunch periods in room 208. And now to a French National Honor Society PowerPoint.
Can't believe it's over. I'll watch the whole thing fall. And I never saw the writing that was on the wall. If I'd only knew the days were slipping past, that the good things never last, that you were crying. Summer turned to winter, and the snow it turned to rain. Then the rain turned into tears upon your face. I hardly recognize the girl you are today. God, I hope it's not too late.
A word of the day was circuitous, which means having a circular or winding course, indirect.
The question of the day was, how many hearts does an octopus have? And the correct answer is 3. The quote of the day is, time you enjoy wasting was not wasted. John Lennon.
Please remember to walk wise and drive wise. Have a great day, Wooten.
A little bit.